Okay, so. Peanut. Do you think we can get it in 82 truffle worms?
It all depends.
All fucking depends. Alright, well, here. Okay, there we go. Apparently I couldn't drop it. Okay, bye! They made it stronger? Fuck. I don't know, man. That's insane. That's just ridiculous to think about.
Grab a buff. Grab one of the universal buffs and like the art and like anything that'll help you.
I have the universal buff. Oh. I might grab multiple then. I'm definitely going to be using the fucking bullshit. Where is it? Come on! Oh, there it is. Take that, use that. You'd recommend chloro bullets? Well, time to toss on the chloro rounds. Why not? I have them. I will take your suggestion. Okay, nice to know that the golfer can just, you know, teleport into the fucking ground. Wait, who's even with your group of people? Because I know Ace is, but, like, who else?
Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Don't worry, I got the tornado, essentially. Oh, rage mode.
Yeah, I know.
Should be dead soon!
Burr.
Oh, hello!
So easy! Oh, oh, there's the summon.
Wait, you actually got the summon? Oh, there! There's the summon!
Frame one summon.
Also... Wee! So cute! Shrimpy truffle. Is this better than- I wonder if this is better than the black spot. Doesn't feel better. Alright, so we got that done.
No, we gotta fight him again.
No, I'm saying, like, summon. I got the summon.
You got the summon?
Yeah.
Rising the sleeper.
I know, right? It's like, what the fuck, dude?
Is it better than the Raven staff? I didn't even use my buffs. I forgot to use my buffs.
Oh, I didn't either. When you just mentioned, I'm like, oh shit, you're right. I haven't either. Actually, I feel like the Tempest Staff is the same as the Mystic Deadly Sphere. So, I don't know.
Alright, ready to go again?
Yep. It's so fucking weird, dude.
I need two items from this fucker.
I need one. Oh, hello, you're on me. That's cool. Come on, connect. Thank you.
You suck at dodging him.
Yeah, I'm not the best. Oh god, Jesus. I'm just... Okay. I need to shut up! I think the last time I fought him, like, before today, was we just went in a straight line, because we just got really lazy with it. I should be able to make it over there before you kill him, right?
Or if I die.
Just try and live, please. That's all I ask.
Because he's kind of going to go Super Saiyan in 2 seconds.
Oh, god damn it. Yeah, I'm not going to make it. Alright, well. Shuffle slow.
Nope, he's 1 HP.
Fuck.
Oh my god, you're so useless!
Ah! Fucking Christ, man.
He's so easy to dodge. Until he hits that final form. How the fuck you died to him?
I don't know. I think it's just the fact that I don't have the speed. That's my issue. Because everything is just based primarily on defense. Oh, hey, 2 Goblin Scouts, nice. We might have a goblin army coming at us. Or not. Oh, there you are, Peanut.
Are you over there?
Yeah, I'm over here already.
Oh, dude!
Why don't we try this? Up, oh, Super Saiyan time. Alright.
I got one of the weapons I need.
I got another summon!
Oh, I got a D-Town's armor.
A what?
I got a vanity set, dev set, vanity dev set.
Oh, nice. Which one again?
V-Town, or D-Town. Ready?
Yep. How many bullets do I have? 700?
Yeah.
I'll likely have the thing. Or not! Okay! Up. He's mad.
Oh, okay. I don't know why he flew directly at me.
Oh god. Come on. Oh, fuck off, Sharknado! Fucking spawns just as I get down below. Fuck you. Oh. And I had him too. I had the perfect pattern. I want to die. I want to die. Can I even TP to you? No, son of a bitch, I can't. Okay. You. No! Fuck you, game!
Well, you better hurry back. Might as well hit the nurse too while you're at it.
I should.
Nope, never mind.
Oh my god. Alright. Magic Mirror, you're gonna be staying hidden for now.
I literally don't understand how you guys fucking do that. It's you, Cloud, and Dragon, all of you fucking do it. I don't understand. What do you do with your Magic Mirror? How do you hit it?
I fucking tried to do the summon, but apparently it's like, nope, you were actually on the magic mirror. So, fuck.
Don't put it in your hotbar.
Yeah, I'm just saying fuck that. Because this is like the first time that it actually really fucking screwed me over.
I literally, every time I use my magic mirror, I always just go into my inventory and use it. Because I never need to use it in the middle of fucking combat.
Yeah. Do you have
I got to need to use my defense set in order to fucking...
survive.
Fight him consistently.
Yeah.
Because he does like fucking 300 damage if he hits me one time.
Yeah, he does around like 250 to me, and I'm just like, okay, what the fuck? I'm back. Oh, good. You saw nothing. Long story short, we fucked up half the matches. Well, as in we, more like me. So, you know.
Normal day.
Actually, wait. I just realized. You know what? The best idea would be to grab wormhole potions. Where the fuck are you? Nope, that's a potion of return. Oh, I guess we don't have them. That's great. How'd you get the magic conch?
I don't remember. We have a second one, but Cloud has it.
Use the truffle.
Shocker.
This one. I had a feeling that would be. Is that a faster fire rate or what? Wait, the shrimpy truffle? That's actually good in this? This is like really slow though.
It says read the description.
Oh, flourishes in combat. Gotcha. Understandable.
The fucking mummy eating just got that way.
Oh, Sharknadoes. Up, there's your instant transmission.
Got a trophy.
That's not bad.
Hey, I got both guns I need.
I still need mine. I hate this fucking. I hate this so much, dude. This enrages me, dude.
It's not the only weapon I need that I don't have yet. For endgame is the Nightglow.
And that's the Empress one. Yeah.
Yep.
Give me 1 second. Now you're heading back?
I wanna check some shit.
Go for it.
I wanna clear my inventory too.
Wait, Empress has 2 weapons for mage? Are you sure you're not just... Wait, what are the 2 weapons? Oh, look at that, I got a pirate map. The guitar? Really? Alright. Apparently, you have 2, Peanut. That's cool.
For me?
Yeah. Apparently.
Oh, fuck. I literally only weapon I care about is the Nightglow.
Whee. It's better than Nightglow?
Incorrect.
Well, like, how much better? A lot better. Well, okay, what about DPS-wise? Nightglow is close range, guitar can do ranged. Kill him. Kill it. Come on. Thank you. Alright, well, I'm still here just waiting on you.
Me, yeah, I'm just thinking.
Actually, wait. I should go back and clear my inventory out. Have 1, so don't care for that. Oh yeah, what you got on your bubble gun?
No modifier.
I got strong. Take this one.
I'm gonna reforge it anyways, doesn't matter.
Hmm.
Strong doesn't do anything for it anyways.
That's true. It's not bad. Then we got the relic, and I'm guessing you already put that in the Hall of Fame?
No, I'm going to right now, though.
Okay. I'll put that away. I might as well just put this in here. I wonder what it looks like without this. That is very blue. That actually kind of fits. Oh, now that looks dope as fuck.